you should read about the people in history. Michelle Obama is one of my absolute idols. I just read her biography called Becoming, and it's very close to my heart. So I think I'm an all-rounder. I think I can do this, and I'm very confident.
Can you sing something for us?
Of course. Anything you'd like me to sing?
Anything.
Okay, so this is Western. I hope you don't mind. It's not Indian. This is by a band called Evanescence that I used to love when I was growing up.
How can you see into my eyes like open doors, breathing you down into my core, where I've become so numb without a soul?
Martial arts, cycling, bike riding, and I have a keen interest in telling the stories of women like Lakshmi Agarwal and the sex workers through my photography and my poetry. The turning point in my life was when I spent 3 years in NCC Army, where I got to represent India and Russia and perform at the President and the Prime Minister House. I have learned Kathak for 12 years and was a recipient of the Ministry of Culture and got to raise my flag in China as well. Apart from that, I and my mother, in Dehradun, we are working with underprivileged girls and we're training them and educating them. I've always believed that there is nothing more powerful than the strength of a determined woman. I was 80 kgs when I first decided to go for Miss Diva, and today, leaving behind 28 kgs, almost all my fears, and my battle with PCOD, I've learned to be grateful for little things in life, and to love myself completely. Through Miss Diva, I want to strengthen my voice for my NGO, and also that 5 years down the line, when parents would be naming their daughter Simran, so DDLJ would come into their mind, but also a woman who was determined to break stereotypes and be everything that she wants to be. Thank you.
Very simple. 23, right? So, in 23 years of your life, what is that one important thing you have learned in this journey? I say it's a life journey, right? So, what do you take back from this life journey?
To be grateful for little things in life and love yourself deeply. Because when you start doing that, when you start appreciating little things and be grateful for them, you'll see magic happening around you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You better dance, let's move it now. I'm getting too high, you better move. You better dance, let's make it now.